Are you ready? Are we live?
Oh, yeah, we're good.
This is a live from Abe and Louie's. No, where are we? Capitol Grill. We're out to dinner with the DraftKings guy. DraftKings house. I just saw the blog that Feitelberg posted that the NFL never tested the PCI. Dan Blandino, that little rat fuck, just admitted that they never tested the PSIs. I've been saying that all week. Go back and read my conspiracy theory blogs. They never tested the footballs. They turn them over. It's what I said of Felger Mavs. I have been right from day one, every step of the way about this investigation. Hey, Blandino, why did you keep your little rat mouth shut for this long, huh? Because you know this is all publicity stunt, a sting, and they didn't tell the refs. That's why the refs didn't do it, because you don't, when you're running a sting operation, you don't tell multiple people, because then the word gets out. That's why Belichick, Kraft, Brady knows that they were right. They have you by the short hairs. I want to hear that apology at before the game, at halftime, and when you give us the Lombardi trophy. Cut it.